Hey, this is Chris in Lamb of God, and this is the Trick Pedal Pro-1V that I use every night. I use it on our new record, Wrath, and I really love the pedal. It's about as solid of a pedal as I've ever come across. It's no joke. The first and one of the coolest things about it is just how it attaches. It's very simple. It just locks on, and that spring is not going to let go no matter what. You throw the bass drum across the room, and the pedal's going to stay on. But the beater assembly is great. It's got a nice flat surface, so you can get a full impact on the side. It's very light. It's adjustable if you want to put some weights on the stem. But the key here is the compression spring. Tighten, loosen, whatever works for you. I found it for myself. I keep it fairly tight. And the settings here allow you to kind of keep track of where things are at, write them down, try different things, see what works for you. Mine are set up differently. My legs are different. I don't pretend to think that the pedal should be exactly the same. So there's all kinds of variation. You can bring the footboard up, bring it down, bring the beater back, and you can also adjust the, I think they call this the, what is it called? Some sort of, it affects the power of the throw, and there's three settings. The highest one is for real speed demons that are getting in the 200 plus, and the bottom one is for feeling the most power out of the pedal. So I play with those. Normally I keep it in the middle on mine, but it's just a really, really well-rounded pedal, and it's never let me down.